Okay, so I have a really dark, dark chocolate brown, and I'm going to start painting that. And I paint it over everything, except the eyes. I try to avoid the eyes. And I'll start with just one side of the frog too. The paint's not going to dry, but I don't want to get my hands in it. I'm trying to avoid his belly.